Dear friends, I am M.A. Mostafa. Welcome back to Ornate Peexels. Today's video I will show you how to repair a display panel of LED TV. Here is a 24-inch LED TV. I am turning on the TV to show you the problems of this panel. See here, some vertical lines are seen at the bottom, and in a moment the whole panel is filled with scribble colors. And there is no graphics on the screen. Don't worry, stay with me for 2 minutes without skipping the video. I hope I can explain the problem and show you how to solve it. Note that this is the number of this TCON board. Now, some of the required voltage of this board need to be checked. STV are 0.02 or 0 volt. GV of 1.74 volts. OE 1.98 volts, STV 0.02 volts, CKV 1.14 volts, pole 1.64 volts. So the bias voltages of all signals is okay. Dear friends, now we measure the operating voltage. VAA about 16 volts, okay. VCOM 6.35 volts. VGA is about 22 volts, VGA is F 33.3 volts, and VGL minus 6 volts. Dear friends, we understand that all bias voltages and operating voltages are okay, so hopefully find the fault by measuring the voltages of the gate COF. So note the number of this COF. Now turning on the power, we can measure the voltages of the COF. VCOM 6.36 volts, VDD 3.27 volts, VGA is 22.3 volts, VGL minus 6 volts, CKV 0.4 volts. Dear friends, we look at the TCON board a little while ago, the CKV voltage was 1.4 volts, but here CKV has only 0.4 volts. So now we turn off the TV, then we can make a bypass connection from CKV to CKV. Do the connection very carefully, because if there is a short circuit in the COF, the panel will be damaged. Okay, the bypass connection is ready. Now we turn on the TV and see what happens. Very nice. Dear friends, subscribe to the channel to get more videos. Like, comment, share, please. Thank you so much.